The Florida State men's basketball team is under quarantine due to COVID-19 for the second time in the last month and will miss at least their next three scheduled games. The Seminole ladies hoping to avoid the same fate. The ladies, like their male counterparts, had to quarantine last month, and with less than a month left in the season, missing games, not ideal as this team looks to improve after back-to-back losses. The thought of COVID coming back into the program is a very real concern, though. Interim head coach Brooke Wyckoff says you can't forget about it, but you just have to press on.
It just goes back to what we've been talking about, just staying in the moment and really valuing these opportunities that we have, and that's why, you know, when we get scared about COVID, it's like, no, you know, we have what we have right now. And then on the flip side of that, it's can't take any of it for granted. You know, we can't go out in a game and not just come out like this could be the last game we play.
Florida State travels to North Carolina on Thursday. Tip-off is at 6 o'clock.